Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age Origins 2. When we last left off, I was about to fight this big guy, and he was ouch right there. And they do have other guys, and he's pretty angry. These guys are annoying, so I'm gonna try to kill them. Dude, he's sending a lot of guys. Get off me. He has a lot of health. Almost dead. Ow. It's not good. Ow. She's almost dead. Gotta do this myself now. Isn't that fascinating? This is not going too well. Gotta try to stun him and rape him. Ouch. This went better on demo. Should have got the dodge. Don't have it. Hit a critical. Hit another critical. Ouch. And now I'm gonna stun him. It didn't work. That was gay. I'm gonna die. Hoping I'll start all over. And there it is. That sucked. All my guys died. Your journey ends. Oh, shit. That was horrible. Try to do this more. Not more better. More better. A lot better than I did just now. Because that was just hideous. I'm kind of flushed. Because everybody else got raped as I sat there and had to do it myself. I think I can control my units more. Right, do we need to level up? Don't think so. We've seen this. Guys, dodge. Can I control? I can. I can control others. Can I pause combat? he's dead. That's good. Oh, that went better. Awesome. Now, the sad part in the beginning. Boobies. I think she like you. There goes my brother. Dead. He was a good man. Flamers? Is that what they call them? It's the Flamers. Where are they at? Okay, here we go. We got one less party member. Just like the last battle. Hopefully we can adjust. Ooh, what's going on? Dragon to the rescue. That's one truthful part of the story. But what's this? He wants a piece of me. Now this lady's from the first one. She doesn't fight. Her daughter does. She joins your party in the first one. Oh, I think it's her daughter. Possibly. This chick, she's a mage, but she can morph into things unlike my sister. She's a douchebag. She's a normal mage, she can morph, which is pretty awesome, as you can see. She's raped everything. Mate. Man, I need to pay attention. Sorry. After this little thing. my 10-minute mark. As this lady talks about raping me.
Is it fate or chance? I can never decide.
Greed. So much by Citrus, just like,
don't do it. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh no.
I'm just like, fuck you, bitch. I don't want to stop. I need help. I think it skips. Like, the story. It's demo did. Unless it just felt like doing that.
She's quit talking, though.
Hey, can I pause it?
No.
Yeah. He's turning into Darkspawn because he got stabbed and is wounded, and Darkspawn turns corruption, and it's like a disease or whatever, so, women. They're just like, we should send her or kill him. Blah, 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 so, that's what's gonna happen, because I'm gonna stop it, because I don't want to hit my point. You're not gonna miss much at all, so. Till next time, I will come back. Till next time. See you then.